fruity notes.
Okay.
So that's why I like about that one. African coffees are really good.
So why, wait, why the turning thingy?
It's cooling it down. It comes down, yeah. I think about 400
seconds. So you said these were Solana beans?
Solana beans?
What kind of beans are these? These are coffee beans, right.
Our reserve coffees that we put in our sealed flavor lock bags, or they'll be the coffee that we send to our regular stores, like our Pike Place. Right now I'm roasting our house blend, our Paradisi. Our Paradisi currently is a blend of Rwanda, Malawi, and Peruvian coffees. It makes a very nice, well-balanced espresso with a slight acidic finish. Yeah, so the coffee's gonna take about 12 minutes in total to roast inside. Basically what's happening is it's spinning around, heating up, the proteins and sugars are reacting to create that nice, sweet, smoky taste that you know of the coffee. When it finishes, it's going to spill out into the tray to cool off.
And you probably get the wave of coffee smoke coming this way. So that's where the guy that was cutting the bags, that's where he's putting the bag up there now.
Hey sis.
Not you.
I'm like, hey, what's good?
So we're at Big Daddy's. Big Daddy.
Doing Big Daddy things.
We just got back from like a Starbucks tour thingy at the Starbucks roastery.
Rotisserie.
Oh, rotisserie.
It really is roastery. I've been calling it rotisserie all day today. But we had a great tour.
We've just been hungry. This is why we're getting a chicken sandwich now.
We learned so much about coffee. And now it's, you know, a little pick-me-up at Big Daddy's. So,
just a little pick-me-up. We're being like foodies today, like obviously.
Wait,
do a cheese pull.
So I'm just gonna do a cheese pull.
Oh bitch. Oh bitch. Mad good. You're not gonna eat? Take a bite. Watch this people my channel consists of.
The what?
Watch this people my channel consists of just eating.
Just eating food. I wanna get a cheese pull.
Good?
A1. No, but these mozzarella sticks are really good though. Like, they are pretty good. And I do like the sauce.
We really have to make our own.
Yeah, we do. Like, herb-crusted mozzarella sticks with a good sauce. Thank you. And that's all for today. Licky, licky, licky on my blicky.